dear children, in this video we will learn about what is computer. All of you know computer definition because of we studied from the smallest section itself. All of you say the answer with me. Computer is an electronic machine that get the input from the user, then process it and produce the result according to our instruction. For this definition explanation, I am taking one example, tea preparation. Dear children, do you know how to prepare the tea? If you don't know, one day you wake up with your mother and watch how to prepare the tea. Okay children, now I am explaining. Listen carefully. First, take the ingredients. What are the ingredients need for tea preparation? Milk, tea powder, sugar, water. These are the things. Put it into the vessel and boiling it. After boiling, we will filter it. Now we will get the tea. Okay children, in this tea preparation, boiling is the process. For this boiling, what are the things we are given? That is the input. Understand? What are the ingredients we given here for the boiling? Milk, tea powder, sugar, water. These are the input of this process. Understand? After the processing, that is after the boiling, we get the tea. That is the output. Did you get him? Computer also like this. It get the input from the user, processing, then produce the result according to our instructions.